Are you looking for a way to make friends, get clout, do good, and have fun? Then you're in luck, because NGJCL's got it all.
This was me before joining NGJCL. I was so lonely. But look at all these amici I made! Wow! Now it's time for a modern NGJCL love story. And now, a word about Kirtaman.
Some of the closest friends I made throughout high school I actually met through Kirtaman. Whether it's bonding with upperclassmen at after-school practices, or laughing at inside jokes with your teammates, or just having a little friendly competition with other JCLers from around the state. Kirtaman really gives you a lot of unique opportunities to meet new people and make lasting connections.
Talking about the JCL always makes me a little nostalgic, so I took a break to watch some JCL promo videos on YouTube.
Earn so much JCL clout that you get featured in a promo video made by Walton, the number one Latin club in the state. Not to mention, joining Kirtaman will help you learn some super useful life skills. For example, learning how to buzz a buzzer for your future Jeopardy career. Learning how to read the abbreviations on a medicine bottle, for fun, to impress your doctor for your future career as a doctor. Writing your college essays in Latin, winning more awards for that JCL clout. But most importantly, the amazing feeling of completely guessing on a question and getting it right. And while we're on the topic of guessing, let's just talk about how we offer so many academic tests where you can literally just not study at all and completely guess and still have a super high chance of winning awards like these medals for more JCL clout, or you can actually study and try really hard like Sarah and win all the gold medals.
Not only can you win awards that really boost that resume and make some nice room decor, our academic tests are also a great educational experience. You can take the vocab or etymology exam to learn more about the Latin language and improve your English writing and reading comprehension for those higher SAT scores. You can take the Roman civilization exam and learn all about ancient Roman life and history, from types of gladiators to Vespasian's tax on public toilets. You can take the Medusa myth exam and learn about the heroic deeds, gruesome deaths, and scandalous affairs in mythology. In addition to these and several other exams, you can also take tests at state and national convention for many more awards and, of course, JCL clout.
Throughout the year, NGJCL and GJCL host numerous events, which include Lupercalia, a party slash get-together around Valentine's Day,
Saturnalia, our winter slash Christmas party,
and Fall Forum, a local gathering of Latin members around the state.
Our annual ice skating event.
Don't be too intimidated by our Olympic level ice skaters. And the biggest event of the year,
StayCon, a convention at Rock Eagle hosted by GJCL and a fun weekend with all of your friends.
I will guarantee you that you will make so many memories in Latin Club. I'm going to show you a video clip right now. Right now, you're seeing a video clip of me freaking out because my friend Nia stepped on a cockroach in Fall Forum, and it was honestly so hilarious.
But harrowing moments such as those are few. Whether it's eating ice cream with friends at the annual ice cream social or running around the woods at state convention, you are sure to make good friends and memories that will last a lifetime.
StayCon is a three-day event that happens at Rock Eagle around the time of Rome's birthday. Now, there are a lot to do there, but art, there are things like sports, like chariot racing. There's Kirtaman for either competitive or non-competitive members. There are dances at night. There are many workshops where you can learn things like Greek dancing or weaving or cooking. So, there's something for for everyone there. So you should definitely, definitely consider coming to StayCon.
JCL, can they help?
As Latin Club, we do lots of service projects. Don't worry, ma'am.
Oh, thank you, NGJCL. I feel so good when I help people.
Well, it's a good thing you joined Latin Club, freshman, because we do a lot of service projects throughout the year, such as making dog toys and donating food to the North Gwinnett Co-op.
Freshman!
Everyone else, senior, go team!